hello fanatics, crazy Russian dude here. I might actually be a horrible father, okay? Like, I might be really, really bad father, but you tell me what you think, okay? Like, my older boy, you know, the evil teenager, the one you never see, but you hear so much about, he tells us in the morning that he's not feeling well and he's not going to school. I'm like, what do you mean you're not going to school? It's your sacred duty to go to school. Sick or not, you must go to school. Of course, my wife, honorable woman, like, well, let's hear him out. I'm like, okay, what's the problem? What is ailing you, my son? He's like, well, I'm feeling queasy, I'm feeling nauseous, I'm just not myself. I'm like, listen, I am never myself, and yet I go to work. I routinely feel nothing. I achieve a total state of zen, nirvana, samadhi, satori, promised land, and yet I still go to work, okay? He's like, well, I'm nauseous, I might actually throw up. I'm like, well, okay, so throw up at school and not at home. I did not actually say that because my wife would have become upset, but I thought that, you know, inside my head I was thinking like, all right, if you have to throw up, no problem. Well, I want to like sleep it off, I want to stay at home. I'm like, listen, son, what did I tell you last night? You know, at 11:30 in the evening, I told him, please go to bed, stop playing video games. What did you tell me? You told me, no, Dad, I'm going to work out. And then he worked out for like an hour until like 30 minutes after midnight. Well, no wonder you're nauseous in the morning. I'm nauseous myself. I don't even work out. Tough intersection. I need to be careful, okay? Many of you complain that I talk while I drive, but I pay attention, okay? Like, people don't know how to drive in America, okay? Like, I need a nice Russian tank, and then I would like, I'd be the king of the road. Where was I? Okay, he might actually be sick, okay? Maybe he has the stomach bug or whatever the hell. I think he just worked out too much and he's not feeling too well, but I need to be a good father. I was sickly Jewish child myself, but mine were like legitimate illnesses, okay? Like every other week I had the, how do you say it? Воспаление среднего уха. The infection of the inner ear. Okay, I'm not sure that's how you say it in English. I was always confused as a child as inner ear. I mean, I can see the outer ear, but like the inner ear, I would always ask my parents, do I have another ear there somewhere? And they said, yes, you certainly do, and it's always aching. I was sick more than I was not sick. I was never at school. But I got good grades, at least somehow. So what would you do when your child wakes up and says, no, 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 I'm just sort of not myself. I think I will stay at home. Yeah, that's my question. Tell me, please, in the comments. If you think I'm a horrible father, yeah, I guess tell me that as well. Well, thank you very much yet again, and I'll talk to you soon. Good night.